Bonjour, je m'appelle Thomas.
Ooh la la.
Do you speak French?
Ooh la la.
American.
So is Paris really filled with people saying ooh la la to each other? The answer, no monsieur. They do, however, say something similar. What we've heard as ooh la la is actually oh la la. But let me have a native French speaker pronounce it.
Oh la la.
Oh la la.
Oh la 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 la. Go!
Oh la la.
Oh la la.
Oh la la isn't used like ooh la la is, however. It's a lot more similar to how an English speaker might exclaim, oh my god. But why did this end up in English as a phrase meaning that's fancy and or risque? Well, basically, English speakers tend to see the whole French language as kind of fancy and kind of risque. This idea could go back 2,000 years ago when French was the language of the nobility in England, or maybe it's just a vicious cycle where Americans thought it's fancy, so we portray French people as fancy, so more people think it's fancy, and we just keep saying, ooh la la. But no matter where it comes from, you can throw some genuine French into your speech by saying, oh la la.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Ooh.